Here comes Georgia Central. She's slowly approaching the crossing at Lanier in Bryan County.